Today's cybersecurity lesson, making the case for a Faraday phone case. A Faraday phone case is the perfect accessory for the cybersecurity aware. As you go out and about town, you can be confident no one is scanning your phone. But how does it work? Just like the Faraday cage it's named after, the Faraday phone case is made out of materials that have strong electromagnetic shielding. The primary material is often a woven metal fabric, such as copper or nickel-coated polyester. These metals have a high conductivity and can effectively block electromagnetic signals. When you slip your phone into a Faraday case, it essentially becomes isolated from the outside world. This translates to a number of benefits that will enhance your cybersecurity, including signal blocking. The case prevents both incoming and outgoing signals, including cellular, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and NFC. Silent and dark. You can maintain your privacy by preventing remote access to your phone's sensors, including the microphone and camera. In other words, your device can't be used to spy on you. Cyber attacks. Faraday cases can help safeguard your phone against certain remote hacking techniques, such as mobile signal interception and relay attacks. RFID skimming. If you slip your credit cards and passport into the case, you also don't have to worry about someone skimming that personal information stored on the RFID chips, stealing your identity and your money. You may have security locked down at home, but it's another kind of challenge to be secure in public places. Especially when you're traveling, using a Faraday case adds an extra layer of security. GPS signals are blocked, which means your location is hidden. The case prevents your phone from connecting to unsecured networks or being vulnerable to various cyber attacks. But remember, it's important to practice other safe digital habits as well, like using strong passwords and being cautious of suspicious links or downloads. Learn more about mitigating your cybersecurity risks by subscribing to Socratica.